We're doing the back foot work. We're going to be working on the ball, which is back of the length, exactly as we work on our drives. Our back foot drive is exactly the same. So you lay out the drills the same. You pick particular target zones that you want to work on if you've got a priority focus. Otherwise, you lay out your field. The ball, the feeder throws back of a length, and the batter either bats defensively, and when the length is just right, hits the ball into space.